Bridgehampton, Long Island, where sports car enthusiasts compete in a 100-mile speed dash, taking the tricky 4-mile course with its hairpin bends right in their stride. They're all sporty types in jaunty roadsters, so skids are fast and plentiful. They've got to keep wide awake at the bends or they'll hit the hay. One driver was hitting an average of 83 miles an hour in a Ferrari, and he was, in fact, the winner.